I don't call that as doing it. We did nothing. Cool. Do we not have cheats on? This is not a Horrid Henry Eureka, that is it moment. Oh god, no. Oh god, what are in these? Oh no, no, no. Yes, Mr. Man. Yes. Yes.
What do you like? Yes, wait, what are you saying? A drink of what?
A colorful drink of what? Just, yeah, sure, I'll take the drink.
I also had the asthma, Mr. Man. We're both not gonna make it out of this shit.
What you've done is prolonged the inevitable. I'll come back here.
Mr. Man.
It's a fight between me and you. This is my...
No, let me do it. Mr. Man,
we're both gonna die on this shit. I need to win, Mr. Man. We're not leaving here. Oh no! My suicide works. I did it. I'm one of you just decided to come, so... Oh, come on! Okay, one thing I realize is we cannot be trusted with that. Oh god. You know what I could really do with Mr. Man is a handgun. Yes, very good for your intestines. As a medical doctor with at least 60 hours in the profession, I say that acid is good for treating any kind of injury. Many doctors would prescribe morphine, but I prescribe acid. Cures everything. My request hasn't been fulfilled, Mr. Man. So, where's my hand gonna miss the man? You give me a double barrel instead, I appreciate it. Can I have the shotgun shells, Mr. Man?
Man, I just want the shotgun shells. Did you use them? On the shotgun shells, Mr. Man. Mr. Man, don't make this turn sour. Oh, no, it's just... Okay, we could talk about this, you know.
You know, with the chaos in this, I think we should all be given perms. Just so that we can fucking murder each other. More gun. Thank you. Why can I already hear rushing water? The fuck have you already done? Is it? Just the sound of the ballast, that sounds like we're sinking. What's in the box, Mr. Man? Explain to me. Mr. Man, stop running. I've already been fucking tasered. I just wanted to know what was in the crate. Wait, did he dump the crate? The fuck? I've got a dying man over here. Oh, you're not dead? Oh, okay. Right. Do it all. Think of the one other person. No, non-lethal only. Mr. Man, it doesn't have to end this way. Come on, Med B. Mr. Man, come on, it doesn't have to end this way. Francos on him. He's walked back up, what the fuck? No! Man, why are you fucking stun resistant? Okay, lethal force. Lethal force now, boys. Lethal force. Somebody get a suit on. You know what, I'll go do it. Jesus Christ, man, you missed me! Holy shit! He doesn't even bother me because you missed, but that was well cool. No, the only thing I'm bothered about that is that you missed me from out range. I'm kind of disappointed. Yeah, well, they'll still hurt. Oh, he's going around the left. Mr. Rad. Hold on, hold on, hold off, hold off. We're gonna try this one more time. Mr. Man. What's the problem? Did he attack one of yous? Oh, that's even gayer. Alright, let's go. He could be hiding everywhere, so check every room. Yeah, I think he's turned himself into a mantis. Yes. You escaped, did you? Where were you? Just lock everything down. Oh, there's a mantis in base. Shit, the handcuff muscle. Handcuff, unhandcuff. It's coming!
Balls, I need. Minks, if I'm being honest, I reckon just purge. Purge the shit, Minks. Yeah.
understand, but my ping's too high and I'm not gonna make it. It's pretty late and I gotta go do something, so I'll be back in a bit. Thank you.